realizing the realism of life and actuality.
Various women, I'm swimming in like a shark. Hip hop heads never die, we multiply to dominate.
Realizing the realism of life and actuality.
Come on, it's done, I had to come from somewhere, right?
Construction complete. I always wanted to say that. Don't forget, you still need to go get Doc from the Barrett place.
Like an infestation.
You got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Consider this one searched.
Break his
fucking skull!
I don't have enough space for this.
Nice.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go.
Anything at home I should be worried about?
Looks like we have an issue in the kitchen.
Attention, all civilians currently squatting in this godforsaken valley. This is the army. And since you apparently can't figure it out for yourself, we are better armed, armored, and equipped than a bunch of drunk hillbillies with hunting rifles. So don't go thinking you can force us to take you away from all of this, because we will shoot you. Thoroughly. That is all.
How you been?
Hey, thought you could use a little time away from the ranch.
Happy to help? They're ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Looks pretty clear to me. Maybe later. Tensions are running pretty high these days, huh?
It seems that way.
Some folks are kind of worried about you. You okay?
I'm fine, all right.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Heads up, zombies on our left.
Not too bad.
Lead the way.
Let's roll. Anyway, I wanted you to know that I understand your frustrations.
Is that why you wanted this bit of quality time?
We're all stressed, okay? But we can't afford to be at each other's throats. So start playing nice or you're out on your ass.
Thanks for the pep talk and help.
Thanks. Scratch that off the wish list.
This is an open message to any survivors in Trumbull Valley. Marshall Municipal Courthouse is a safe place. We have food, security, and shelter. Provided you're willing to obey the law and contribute to society, you're welcome to join us here.
Secure.
This is Judge Lawton. Earlier today, our scouts informed me that they have identified multiple infestations in the downtown Marshall area. Based on this information, and for your own safety, I'm declaring a lockdown, effective immediately and until further notice. This is a matter for the police, and they will deal with it.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Nice.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
My hero. Hey, there's something weird coming over the radio.
It's really strong, like it's super close by.
Here, listen.
This is Cleo. Order at DC. 11 Tango Mike Papa, 25 Charlie Zero, 5 Romeo. This is Cleo. Order at DC. 11 Tango Mike.
It just goes on like that. Can you keep an eye out for something like a transmitter or a beacon? I don't know what you're looking for. Got some stuff to take care of out there. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean. Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Your map should have the location.
I'll check this out next.
Copy that.
Come on.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Let's go.
Let's roll.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Time to mine now.
Run into a bit of a snag. I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing a few things. We can track it down, or find another way, but it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
That's gonna bring trouble. I'm almost home.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there. Found this while I was out.
Sweet.